What is your family's health philosophy? You might say, we don't have a health philosophy. Well, if that's what you're thinking, you do have a philosophy, and the philosophy is that you're probably gonna wait until there's something wrong, and then you're gonna run to your doctor, and the doctor's gonna ask your symptoms, and you're gonna get medications based on those symptoms, which is fine, and that's probably something you've adopted from your family. But what I would ask you is, what do you truly believe about your health? Do you believe that health is a part of your lifestyle? Do you believe that health is an important core value for your family? Do you believe that actively working on staying healthy, eating nutritiously, making sure that you're keeping your family stress-free, do you see these as important aspects of the way that you live your life? That is what your health philosophy could be or should be if you're interested in living the best life possible. You know, health doesn't just happen to us, we have to be active in creating it. And so what I would recommend is, if you don't have a family chiropractor, if you don't have conversations about how to help your family continue to eat healthy, if you don't do family fun nights where you go out to the park and enjoy running around and being active with your family, incorporate these things, because they do make a difference. They allow for your family to be healthier. They prevent diseases. They allow for your body to bond and connect and have not only physical health, but have social, mental, and emotional well-being, which is such an important thing at this point in time. So lead a healthy, active lifestyle. Talk to your husband, your wife, about their philosophy of health, and come up with an ethos that's going to support your ongoing lifestyle of being healthy from the inside out.